We have a laptop charger here, and with this we have a new thing, this cylindrical bead. What is this? What role does it play? Let's find out. These cylindrical beads are known as ferrite beads. These beads prevent electromagnetic interference. Electromagnetic interference can cause uneven supply of current while charging your laptops. This effect can severely change the output of medical devices like MRI, X-ray, etc. Reasons why use of these ferrite beads is much more important on medical devices. Let's see how it works. According to Faraday's law, whenever current passes through a wire, a magnetic field induces around it, and inverse is also true. A change in magnetic field around a circuit can create an electromagnetic force. That's how wireless charging technology works. We are surrounded by a variety of electromagnetic fields like Wi-Fi, microwave oven, cellular phone network, etc. When we are charging a laptop, electric current is passing through the charging cord. A variation in current is observed in this cord due to surrounding magnetic fields, which can damage circuit boards inside this laptop. This ferrite bead is snapped on charging cords to minimize the effect of external magnetic fields. These beads act like an inductor, hence minimize the interference with the current passing through charging cord. Use of these beads is even more important on medical devices to get correct results of the test. Here we have some X-ray results affected from interference.